The dumbbell upright row is a great exercise to target the upper back and traps. With the dumbbells in the front, think about pulling the weights up and back, and notice how they go wide as I come up right here. Keep a straight line from your shoulder to your elbow, and don't let the elbows go above your shoulders. If you experience any shoulder pain, stop immediately. Now, I do use a little bit of a hip swing here, but there's nothing too excessive.